Angie and I had the opportunity to sing and open up for Whitney Houston on her bodyguard tour, which was an honor that God entrusted us with such a thing. And so my mom and dad came to the first concert, which happened to be in Miami, and I love him. I love him because he was in the middle of this arena, in the middle aisle. Give him a crown!